What you are about to participate in is an exercise in imagination.
I mean, I know that I'm not in reality anymore.
This made me have the sense that time didn't exist. I just felt a little uneasy as it was coming on, like, okay, it kind of swept me off my feet in a way that I wasn't prepared for.
I love to do things that defy
there
this
is nothing
reality.
Wrong with
I'd love to
set.
Lucid dream.
Not
I'd love
adjust
to
the picture.
Lucid dream. I love to do
for
things
next
that
hour,
defy
you
this
must
reality.
Suspend
time does not exist in this linear way.
Suppose
that you flow with the universal consciousness. Flow with the universal consciousness.
I love to do things that defy this reality. I love to do things that defy this reality.
Reverse engineer.
I'm in another dimension.
Basically, what I like to call it is maybe looking through the eyes of God, or looking, experiencing reality.
You can't remember your dreams. If 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 you can't remember your dreams. And it's from my favorite past.
Yeah. disgrace, disconnected, dismissed, alien from the earth. Now, you're in. Now, you're my alien, alien.
Just a dream.